Hi guys, this is a quick one on Limitless Soccer today. As you know, my name is Bayonle Arashi, and of course this is Limitless Soccer. Quickly, the major burning issue why I think I have to do this is to ask for you guys' opinion out there, and don't mind that sound right there. It's the sound of a movie because I'm at work, and but I feel this issue is a burning issue, and we need to address it as quickly as we can. It's about the row between the Super Eagles captain, Vincent Enyeama. Of course, the way it looks now, officially, he might no longer be the captain of the national team because the coach, Sunday Gochukwu Oliseh, has already come out this morning on a live radio back in Nigeria saying that he doesn't want a captain that is thinking of retirement, and he wants some concentration, and is trying to build a team that will go a long way, a formidable team, that he's not looking to build a team of stars, in his words now, by Ogochukwu Oliseh. But personally, I think that the coach has not handled the issue the best way he could have possible. With the reports that we've been hearing here and there, apart from some official information that I have seen myself while searching on the internet, Vincent Enyeama apparently buried his mother over the weekend. And if you watch the last episode of Limitless Soccer, I actually mentioned it there that he could not feature for his side Lille Metropole because they won 2-0 over the weekend, and he was not there because he was burying his mother. And I think it's the highest level of patriotism for any player that just recently lost his mom to still go ahead to want to play for his fatherland, Nigeria. And he apparently jetted out on Monday and to arrive in Belgium yesterday, which was Tuesday, but on getting to the camp, he said that the coach asked why he was late, and while he's trying to explain, the coach asked him to sit down, or the whole team might probably leave the room for him. But he said that as a team captain, and of course having 101 cap for the Nigeria's national team, he deserved to at least be heard, but the coach actually decided to walk him out. On the other part of the incident that we had, that the coach at the point told Vincent Enyeama to shut up. For me, I'm not there, I wasn't there, I'm not sure if that was ever said, so we have to be careful also the way we look at it from this angle. If he ever said that, I think that is very unprofessional. That is uncalled for, and that is not needed at this time for Coach Oliseh, because the sad days for the Super Eagles is really coming back since we the team won the Nations Cup 2 years ago. It's not been a good one for us, and I think it's high time that we bring back our best legs to handle the national team. Vincent Enyeama, about 8 hours ago on his Instagram page, drop a few words that after 13 years of service to the fatherland, he deserves to be heard. And of course, if after all that, the only insult he could get is the only thing he could get is an insult to his late mother, that he is not going to take that. So I think the guy was broken, and there was a lot of support for Vincent Enyeama there. In summary of this all, I do not think this is the best way to handle this issue by Coach Oliseh. A lot of wisdom is needed at this time. A lot of calm is needed. He needs all his best players to prosecute, especially the two games coming tomorrow against Congo and of course against Cameroon. He needs all his best leg, at least to help our rating by the FIFA, by the World Football Governing Body, and also to make sure that the team, the players, have some level of being carried along in the national team assignment. But this is not for me to just keep talking about it. I want you guys to tell me what you think about this particular event that is unfolding. What most of us are waiting for is tomorrow, when the game will be played against Congo. One of Nigeria's journalists that is live in Belgium, my friend Omar Vua Akatuba, says that I think he has some live pictures coming in from there, that he saw Enyeama in the goalpost today, and of course Carl Ikeme is also there in camp. I think there's a lot of things that the NFF-led Amaju Pinnick board has to do at this time. We have too many other distractions. We have too many things to do than this fight and this rancor. So, but I want you guys, the real football fans out there, to tell me what you think about this particular incident between the coach, Stephen Keshi, the coach, Okechukwu Oliseh, and Vincent Enyeama. I'm very sorry I mentioned Stephen Keshi. Apparently, that name has not left many of us because we were just being emotional about it, but the deed has been done. We have a new coach in the saddle, and all we have to do now, because Nigeria is our country, we have to give all our support to he, Sunday Okechukwu Oliseh. So I want you guys to tell me what you think about that event and how you think Vincent Enyeama, the NFF, and the coach himself could handle the situation not to degenerate any further. Enyeama has already said on ESPN today and on other media that he's considering retirement, because now officially Ahmed Musa is the captain of the Super Eagles, according to the coach Stephen Keshi. What are your thoughts? What do you think about this? Follow me on Twitter. My Twitter handle is at MidasSoccer. That is at MidasSoccer. On Instagram is MidasSoccer. On Facebook, my name is Bayonle Arashia. Of course, just add me or like my page, my public page on Facebook. So let's get the discussion going. And of course, you can drop your comment on my YouTube, on this YouTube video right now, and tell me what you think. And of course, we'll come back again after the two games, and of course with other games that is being played across the world over the weekend, to look at this event. I have to say goodbye at this point, but of course the best message is out there for the Super Eagles. Go Super Eagles, go Super Eagles, and show us what you are made of. Good luck and all the best to coach Stephen Keshi and to Vincent Enyeama. Remember, as I always say on this platform, always be awesome and be yourself. I love you all. Bye for now.